Hello children, welcome back to the reading skill practice. I hope you all started the reading practice every day. Children, reading increases your vocabulary and comprehension. It improves brain connectivity and it also empowers you to empathize with other people. So let us read the remaining part of the story. Self-help. The farmer came the following day. None of his relatives came to help him. So he went back without cutting the corn. He said, "Tomorrow I will call my neighbors and cut the crop." Again the chicks asked their mother to take them away. And the mother said, "Not yet." The next day, as thought by the mother lark, the neighbors did not come to help the farmer. So the farmer said, "It's no use depending on others. Tomorrow I will cut the crop myself." Then the mother lark said, "Now it's time to leave. The farmer will surely cut the crop himself." The birds left the field before the farmer arrived the next day. The story tells us that we must not depend on others. So children, always remember, God helps those who help themselves. Now children, read the next part of the story by your own.